been following his latest Twitter post. You know, what did he say?
He's outrageous. He talks about what it takes to be a beautiful woman. And it's always these people, well, you can look at him.
Well, he's a beautiful woman. Yeah, I mean, man.
So he says that women, here's his list. You can read it for yourself. They need to be thin, be able to cook, have long hair, wear makeup, be feminine, graceful, sensual. Shave should be without saying.
Even though he doesn't.
Correct. And they need to love men, listen to men. Stay classy, ladies, is how he ends that post.
It's got to be a joke.
No. He does all these kind of controversial quotes all the time.
He's a tool. He's a dork. He's a dope.
Some people agree with it. He got thousands of likes on that. And then he had kind of some snarky response like, oh, if you don't agree with this, it's because you're a harpy or something.
What's a harpy?
Well, harpy's from like Greek mythology. It's an unattractive.